En febrero de 1968, los Beatles llegaron a la India para practicar la meditación trascendental con el maestro Maharishi Mahesh. Fue en Rishikesh, norte de la India, donde escribieron la mayoría de las canciones del álbum blanco, que incluye 30 temas en un disco doble. La primera esposa de George Harrison, la entonces modelo, Patti Boyd, acompañó a los músicos en este viaje.
It was great fun because this was the first time that the Beatles had all been together. All day long, all night, all day, you know, so they had a wonderful time. There was no arguing, there was no nothing, it was just very peaceful, calm, and it was wonderful for me to be there listening to them starting creating a song right from the beginning.
Los Beatles en India es una exposición en The Beatles Story en la ciudad de Liverpool que explora este periodo poco conocido de los músicos. Al centro se ubica una fotografía tomada por Paul Saltzman, un joven canadiense que a los 24 años conoció a los Beatles en el centro de meditación.
What's really, really cool and interesting was that within 30 seconds of meeting them, I stopped thinking of them as the Beatles. I don't know how that works, but it just is true. So I spent a week just hanging out with them, and I never thought of getting my picture with them. It wasn't, you know, sometimes you have a thought and you think, oh no, I shouldn't. I never even had the thought. I didn't think of getting a picture with them. I didn't think of getting an autograph.
Entre las canciones que los Beatles escribieron en India están Dear Prudence, Blackbird y Julia. La entonces modelo Jenny Boyd y excuñada de Harrison habla de su experiencia con los Beatles y sus esposas.
This is that everything that they, all the songs that they wrote were all to do with life as it was in Rishikesh. What was going on with them, what was going on with their meditation, or you know, Prudence, or whatever it was to do with daily life there.
Ringo Starr fue el primero en regresar a Inglaterra, seguido de Paul McCartney, mientras que John Lennon y George Harrison se quedaron hasta el final de la estancia de 2 meses. Desde Liverpool, Inglaterra, Marcela Gutiérrez, enviada Notimex.